Salah past the veteran Delaney, and he delivered the cross.
Another half team that is doing its warming up behind the goal. Salah running away from one, two challenges. And Colcliffe, it was who made the third. Woodburn then was caught. They played against the side that was preparing for life in the Championship, having gone up from League One. Now they're heading back to the League One. Here's Mo Salah's first run in a Liverpool shirt. Wasn't far away from the first goal in the...
Benteke out to prove that he would be suited to it, but Salah... Dan... blocks off, we're in danger of being a red card.
Well, that's a little risky, and Coutinho's won it, and Firmino to level things up. Salah! Debut for Mo Salah! Debut goal for Mo Salah! Moment. Salah. Here is Coutinho. Here's Salah again. Salah. Coutinho. Salah's going to make a run down that left channel. The ball will come to the near side from Lallana. It's going to come towards Coutinho. Coutinho. It's looking for Salah. And he's offside. Well, that doesn't happen very often because he's normally...
Good play for Liverpool. Go on, give it to him.
That's Coutinho. He's ridden that challenge. And it's on towards Salah. And it's going to come towards Woodburn. Some ball by Wijnaldum though, wasn't it?
Yeah.
Here's Firmino. Now Salah. Onto Lallana.
It's great, better than any training session you could possibly put on.
This is Alexander Arnold. Salah. It looks a foul. Referee feels off.
Full outfield team against exactly the same Crystal Palace starting 11. And Salah is offside. Another Henderson ball. To the one added minute. For half time, and Salah just beaten to it by Hennessy. When it becomes a back five, Geoffrey Schlupp, once of Leicester, of course, on this side, and Andros Townsend in the right wing back role. Here goes Wilf Zaha, had a wonderful season last time around the Palace. They may not have.
Was headed away well by Dan Burn. In truth, not much is going to get past Dan Burn. You won't play against the biggest centre-half in England. He's 6'7".
Yeah. Used to be at Fulham, him.
He did.